48 million Americans suffer from foodborne illnesses each year, with 3,000 of them dying from foodborne pathogens such as salmonella, listeria, and E. coli. At UC Davis, veterinary medicine professor and director of the 100K Genome Project, Bart Weimer, is leading an ambitious effort to sequence the genomes of 100,000 infectious microorganisms related to foodborne illnesses, with an even more ambitious goal in mind: making our food supply safer.
We sequenced salmonella and E. coli and listeria first for the 100K project. Those are the most common foodborne illness-causing organisms that are in food, or bacteria that are in food, and they cause the most number of illnesses across the U.S. So salmonella is commonly found in poultry and meats, or lots of sorts of meats, and in pet foods as well. Listeria is typically found in milk and meat-associated foods. So very big diversity of foods that are coming through, but also fruits and vegetables. Long-term, the impact of this work is going to create a safer food supply, and it'll allow public health agencies to track public foodborne outbreaks faster, and so we can stop the diseases or the outbreaks sooner.